try and pin the Huskies as deep as they possibly can. Flint is going to go right, and it's blocked! It's blocked and it's picked up by Sutton Smith! And he'll score!
Of that punting style, and Sutton Smith did a really good job of blocking the punt and then finding it, picking it up. And like I said earlier, he was one of the young men who I saw earlier today who was just overly excited about this opportunity to come out here and play the Rockets after the embarrassment a year ago when they lost 27-17.
PAT is good. And Smith looked like a former running back on that play when he picked up that loose ball, didn't he?
He sure did. He knew what to do with it. He followed his blockers until he hit pay dirt. Tremendous job all around by Sutton Smith, number 15.
Zero sacks, zero tackles for loss in two career games versus Toledo before this one. And today he is making his presence felt with a sack already earlier on in the game and now a blocked punt. And he picks up the punt and returns it for a score, something these two teams are both very adept at doing. This time around, it's the Huskies that hit Pater.